the winner is the snow leopard. Come on, stage, everyone! It's you.
Backstage.
Yeah.
Oh, hi! People! Actual people! Do you know me?
Yeah, I do know you.
Do you?
No, I do not.
I'm the girl always backstage, fixing the curtains and playing the music and more.
You mean playing the background music? Everyone sings these songs.
Yeah.
Like the vocal.
Yeah, I'm playing like the drums and stuff. Getting the zoom on and then starting machines and everything.
So no one's actually doing guitar and stuff for this?
Oh, no. No one is. We don't have that much money.
Oh.
My mom gets mad at me if I don't do my job perfectly. Perfect.
But isn't your mom in jail?
Oh, yeah. She kills me if I don't do perfect everything.
Anyways.
Yeah. I'm a small singer, you know. The earthquake thing is broken, sorry.
Yeah.
There's an earthquake stadium right there.
Death.
There's another car that's going on.
I'm Perry.
That's not all my friends call me, that's my middle name.
But I'm actually Alice, and my best friend, Nick, calls me Kitty Perry.
That's a cute nickname.
Cute.
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah.
Yeah, I've heard of you before. You're not that bad.
Thank you, that's like good from you. Can you stay backstage and listen to my music sometimes?
Sure.
Try to get the ink off me. My mom's gonna...
Oh, she's in jail. Enjoy life now.
I can keep the dirty smudges from work on me.
No, I don't like them. Just get off me.
Anyways, well, yeah, I'm glad I got to talk to you. I will sure be listening to some of your great songs.
Thank you.
You're like my favorite artist ever. I get that a lot. Yep. Well, see ya. Get off stage now. I mean, get off the stage. Yeah, that's what makes you beautiful. Baby.
Okay. I have to get back to work.
That must be from the other concert, I'm guessing. This is just background music, right? Someone...
Yes.
Wait, this is just from the other concert, right?
No, that's background music.
Wait, we can just dance now to this horrible Justin Bieber song. Woohoo, dancing rules.
Demon.
Come on, babe, let's dance. Okay. Horrible Song by Justin Bieber. I get you.
the best guy ever, Rocky.
I get that a lot. Like, a lot.
You know?
Yeah. I'm gonna go backstage. Do well.
I will.
So, what you doing?
Oh no, that's super bad. Oh, I'm cleaning up, I'm doing my job, just being me. Digging through some pile of junk of all my stuff, my home.
Jay, what's up?
Oh, you know my name. Call me by my...
Yeah, Jackie.
Yeah. Oh, hi. Catching up. This is my Fruity Pebbles perfume. Some of it. Fruity Pebbles.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, sir. So what do you want? The pamper treatment, or what do you want?
I'm fine. I'm just going down here to see what you guys ever do anyways.
Work. And guys mean by me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So first, let me open my journal and see what I have to do today. Uh-huh. I gotta do this. Wait, no, wrong pen. Stupid me. Wrong pencil. Perfect. Mm-hmm. I can do that. I've done none of this. Do I check any of this stuff? Do I check that off? I'm so sorry, sir. I'm a very busy person. I've done that. Yes. I've done that.
See you later.
Pleasure of the people. No, not the pleasure of the people. Please. Say you had a great time.
I had a great time.
Pleasure to people. Pleasure to people. Boss won't really kill me this time. Let me check off all of this. Okay. Give myself a red pad. Uncovered muscles. Gotta check that off now. Get ready. Okay. He's letting me use this? Wow, where is this guy going today?
Missing out much?
What is this?
Ow. Listen to some old-fashioned music. Me and Rocky are gonna...
Whoa! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Elevators. Anyways, me and Rocky are gonna be singing a song.
Go, hurry, run.
Can't believe I announced it. Oh my gosh.
Run.
Here we go, here we go. Well, ow.
He wants me to do that. He really wants me to. Okay, I'll get this done. Everybody! Listen up!
Psst,
I guess everyone will be coming over. So everyone, are you coming over to Mr. Mork's house? After the song, hurry.
What if you don't want to go?
Then you go into the cabin. The cabin.
How about we go to our home?
Sure, whatever. I got crashed. Ow. Need more dowsing. But I just craved that one day to get beat. What's this? Good job while you work here. Am I fired? Oh no, I'm not. Finally, something.
So, that was somebody that I used to know.
I'm so nervous. You'd agree. Not. Shut up.
So the concert at Rockies is over. Hope you guys enjoyed this concert, and I will see you all later.